Loads. We're going to do 10 of each technique in Sanshin, all the way through the syllabus. We're going to go 5 up, 5 down with each technique, and then we're going to move on to the next syllabus. It's not going to be hard. It's going to be more about where your hand needs to be, how you throw the technique, finer details that you may or may not know, and if you don't know or you've got any questions, just ask away.
Right.
Okay. I'll be asking now rather than leave it in your head and then you never know the answer. I might not know the answer, but I'll try to answer. Okay? So, we've got Hijiate Chudan. So, left hand out. Remember, keep nice and close. This is a very short, restrictive movement. So, if you think that you're going to get loads of power coming from your arm only, you're kidding yourself. We need to grip the floor. We need to drive through with the core. We did some exercises yesterday where we were just moving the hips. In a basic stance, there isn't so much movement, but we can still whip through the top half of the body without rotating the top half of the bottom half of the body. Okay? So, nice and easy. Itch, knee, sun, shi, gu, rik, shish, hatch, ki, jiu. Hijiate Mai comes in close, push up and out. There's a couple of reasons you can do this. One is obviously we are hitting the person, the other might be here to create space, grab out of someone grabbing you from behind. For example, I'm not saying it's perfect, but it's a plausible explanation. Okay? We need to make sure that this is a Chudan technique. Lots of people, they tend to ride up really high and end up doing Chudan. It's Chudan Mai Jiate. So Chudan is around about the heart area. Okay? No higher than that. Otherwise, you're drifting into the neck, etc. Let's not over rotate these fists. Make sure it's nice and parallel to the ground. Itch, knee, sun, shi, gu, ruk, shish, hatch, ki, jiu. Age Jordan. Now, this is one of them techniques that we need to angle our shoulders, being able to elevate this nice and high. If we leave our top shoulders too square, we're only maybe going to hit at the point.